It's fantastic to have been part of a show like Made in Chelsea that was pioneering in a new genre, in a sense, with constructed reality. I'm curious, though, as you sort of try and move on from that and, like you say, establish yourself as a serious broadcaster, is it hard to distinguish yourself from the kind of persona that the show's created around the people that took part in it?
Yeah, I think it's a very fair question. I think that everyone, if they're on a very hit show and you're most associated with something, it's essentially hard to move away from that. You know, speak to the guys who worked on Friends. I'm not saying Made in Chelsea is anywhere near as Friends, but you know, you all know them as like Joey, Ross and Chandler. And when they want to go off and do something else, it's difficult. So yeah, it's a difficult transition to make. And I think there's a bit of an umbrella term amongst people who work in reality TV that they're all, you know, not particularly intelligent or capable, but you know, I've got a first from university and 5 A's at A-level, so, you know, I'm used to putting in the hard work to get where I want to be, and that's what it's all about for me.
I mean, that's a fair analogy, but I guess the one distinction between Friends and Made in Chelsea is that the people on Friends were playing characters, whereas the perception was, at least, that the people on Made in Chelsea are being themselves and it's your real lives.
Yes, the perception is that way. But, you know, I think the reality to reality TV is quite questionable at times. I think if you want to make a fly-on-the-wall documentary, you make a fly-on-the-wall documentary. Made in Chelsea's a, you know, dramatic entertainment. And, you know, it's constructed reality, dramality, whatever you want to call it. But, you know, at the centre of it, there has to be confrontation and resolution. And, you know, unless you're putting together a hugely confrontational bunch of people, you might not necessarily always get that result. But, you know, I think whenever I was on Made in Chelsea, I was myself. And I think that often people, that's what they want to see. They want to see my opinion on things, or they might do. But, you know, I think we've all got a way of looking at things. And I think that, you know, I'm an observant person. So I hope that I can translate my natural enthusiasm for the subjects I'll be talking on to the people watching.